Gardening with Plastic 101. I'm gonna take these strips off over here and cut the two rectangles that are closest. Put that one over here, put that one on top of it. We're gonna trim them on the ends. We're gonna trim on the edge here so we'll have a little walkway in between. I can't really see. The two up front and the long piece along the back. Is that a drone? The yellow biplane that does some spraying around here for farmers. Gotta find out who this name is. Okay, so that's how it looks right now. I got all this stuff on here. We're gonna just take off most of this stuff and start cutting these two small pieces in front here. Let you see what it looks like up close, and then we're gonna pull them over here and cut them and put them back. And then you're gonna walk without a crutch.
What, the ground's so soft?
Yeah. Yeah, that's true. Okay, let me get a view of it right here.
That's gonna be hard to get off there. Look, that's gonna be heavy.
We'll get the water. The water's gonna have to roll off it. That's what I'm saying. It's gonna get muddy right in here. Go from that side and try to pull it this way. All right, we're gonna have to pull from that end this way and let it water come off over here and put this piece right here. God, in front of the, I can't see with the sun out here. Over here somewhere in the yard in front of the tank here. And then put that piece in the back there on top of it. Trim them on the end, one end. And then have a little wider right here so we can have about a 3 foot here. And then we're gonna pull it to this end and then we'll have it in between the two pieces of plastic. So that's what it looks like.
Well, that